The International Cricket Council, ICC, on Friday announced the playing conditions for the World Test Championship, WTC, final between India and New Zealand, which begins in Southampton on June 18. The ICC has reserved one extra day, June 23, to make up for any time lost during the regular playing days. In case the match ends in a draw or a tie, both teams will be crowned as joint winners of the inaugural World Test Championship. The playing conditions confirm that a draw or a tie will see both teams crowned as joint winners, as well as the allocation of a reserve day to make up for any lost time during the regular days of the final, scheduled to be played from 18 to the 22nd of June, with the 23rd of June set aside as the reserve day. Both of these decisions were made in June 2018, prior to the commencement of the ICC World Test Championship, the ICC said in its media release. The ICC clarified that the reserve day will only be used if the lost playing time cannot be recovered through the normal provisions of making up lost time each day. The current provisions allow match officials to extend the play by half an hour at the end of the day and start the next day half hour early to make up for the lost time during the regular playing days. The reserve day has been scheduled to ensure 5 full days of play, and it will only be used if lost playing time cannot be recovered through the normal provisions of making up lost time each day. There will be no additional days play if a positive result is not achieved after 5 full days of play, and the match will be declared a draw in such a scenario.